Open science is more important than ever. During the pandemic, with the UNESCO recommendation on open science adopted by the General Conference of UNESCO last November, research results are being opened to the public and among the scientific community with the aim of sharing knowledge around the world. However, there should be perhaps specific platforms that provide access to patents, scientific data, publication, and facility for researchers in less developed countries.